What's up, you guys? Bienvenidos a mi canal. If you guys are new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button and hit that bell button. That way you get notified every time I post a new video, you guys. So in today's video, please. I wonder if they'll pull me over for recording. Like, it's not a phone. The fuck? They say phones. It's a gadget. But in today's video, you guys, it is day like 4.5 for me on quarantine. It's Friday, March 20th, and my mom's birthday is in 2 days. Oh my god. You guys, so a little backstory. I have not washed my hair in like 5 fucking days. Probably like a whole 7 days. I don't even know. And the reason is because I've been using this shampoo and conditioner and I don't like it at all. And because of the whole quarantine thing, I just haven't really wanted to go to the store. But today I'm actually gonna go to the store and buy me some new shampoo and conditioner, and also see what I can buy my mom for her birthday, because her birthday is on Sunday and today is Friday and I don't have nothing for her. And it just sucks because, you know, this whole damn quarantine. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I kind of want to like give her a little surprise. I kind of want to get her a cake, but like as a surprise. But you guys know we're on our gym shit, so she's probably not gonna want a fucking cake. So I don't know. I'm gonna get her a damn vegetable, a carrot, and put it as the candle in the cake or something. I don't even know. Hold on. But right now I'm on my way to pick up my grandma, and you guys know that we've been like going off picking up and dropping her off. Yesterday I dropped her off in the morning and my brother picked her up. Today my mom dropped her off in the morning and I am picking her up and taking her to go do a few things. She has to get some medicine from Walgreens and she has to go to the bank. So hopefully, you know, everything is open and not super duper crazy busy. But yeah, that's pretty much my day. If you guys are new here, I don't even know if I said it, make sure to go subscribe to my channel. Make sure to hit that bell button. I think I did say that. But yeah, I'll get back to you guys basically when I am doing something other than sitting in the car, because that was what my last quarantine video was. I was just sitting talking in the car. It was supposed to be a vlog of my whole day, but I just kept talking for a really long time. You guys saw how much I talked. I don't know if you guys liked that video. I really did talk a lot. Like, I haven't even, so it is the next day that I filmed that video, and I was editing it last night. I didn't even finish editing it because I was just talking so much, and I was like, dude, I'm tired. I gotta go to sleep. Like, I can't. I had 27 more minutes to watch to cut out a whole bunch of shit because I was just talking hella shit. Like, if I ever uploaded a video of just like the whole damn video uncut, my gosh, would you guys be like, what is this talking about? Like, honestly, I'd be jumping around from topic to topic, as you guys seen. But whatever, that's, I'm already 3 minutes into this video, so I'm just keep talking. But I'm gonna go pick up my grandma right now and I'll kind of get back to you guys once we're doing something more productive other than being in the car.
Que aquella señora morena tenía un gay, pues me lo pegó porque para decirme thank you casi me escupió la cara.
You guys, we went into Best Buy, Aldi's, and Joel's. Oh, heck no. And you grabbed the money too. My grandma's gonna get coronavirus because she's not careful at all. But we're in Joel's right now. Grandma's super blurry. Grandma.
Of course, but vale. How much? Seven something?
It's $8. That's not bad. So we're getting a cake for my mom because her birthday is on Sunday. Yeah. Just the name? Oh, duh. Because you know how to spell happy birthday. Thank you. Can you guys see how long this line is? We're all the way in the back. Like, this whole thing is like a line. Yeah. Crazy. Oops. What you gotta say? Grandma? What you gotta say? This is crazy, right?
This is fucking crazy.
Ok, vamos a preparar un bistec a estilo boricua. So, tenemos el ajo, fresco. Lo puede conseguir en la Costco Warehouse.
Costco.
Tenemos la cebolla para cortarla en tiritas. Tenemos el pimiento. El pimiento verde, pero usted le puede poner el que usted quiera a su gusto, rojo, amarillo, lo que usted quiera. Y lo, le ponemos sal a gusto. Sal a gusto. Entonces, aquí está la olla del bistec.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Oil?
Y le ponemos aceite oliva. Y si es aceite oliva orgánico, mucho más mejor.
¿Y qué son las seeds?
Ese es el ajo. Y como a mis nietos no les gusta la cebolla en el bistec, pues yo le pongo la cebolla entera adentro y el pimiento para darle el sabor. Ready para cocinar.
What did you use?
No adobo. Yo no uso adobo en mi comida.
Just garlic?
Yo uso ajo, pimiento y cebolla.
Okay, that's it.
Es como un pepper steak.
Okay.
Okay.
Some people do adobarlo though, right?
Yes.
Okay. Now where's my drink? Take a little Starbucks drink. Pink drink if you guys don't know.
Y luego vamos a preparar el arroz con gandules para acompañar el bistec.
Yeah. Do we start cooking it or no?
No, no yet. Cuando tenga el arroz preparado, entonces, oh bueno, sí, podemos empezarlo. Sí, ya podemos empezarlo a cocinar. Ya podemos empezar a cocinar el bistec. El bistec a fuego mediano. A fuego mediano. Y si usted no quiere que el bistec se suba, le pone una cuchara de madera adentro. Para que cuando hierva el bistec no se esparza por el agua por la estufa y le ensucie su estufa.
I don't know what that means. Put the wooden spoon so that it doesn't rise. Yeah. So that anything doesn't rise. Mm-hmm. Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it doesn't rise.
Okay, ahora vamos a preparar el sofrito para el arroz. Ponemos 2 cucharadas de aceite.
Or just so it fills the bottom. Right. Or just so it fills the bottom of your pan.
Right.
And then we use a spoon. Let me see the spoon. Uh-huh. This is how big the spoon is.
Yeah. Ponemos los gandules.
With this?
Or you just gandules primero. Puedo usar gandules preferida.
Pigeon peas. Okay.
Pone tantito orégano. Orégano seco. Lo puede conseguir en la Costco o en cualquier tienda hispana.
Okay. A little bit of cumin.
Exacto. Un poquito de comino. Como la menos de media cuchara, una pizca.
Pizca. Una pizca.
Le.
Are you done?
Le pone un bloquecito
de sofrito
que ya está preparado con todo, ajo, cebolla, pimiento, ajo y cilantrillo.
It's gonna slip.
Cilantrillo. Usted lo pone ahí dentro. Le pone un sobrecito
de sazón. Sazón Goya con culantro
y
achote. Achota.
Y le pone
un
poquitito de ajo, no mucho, para que le dé un poquito más de sabor porque es fresco. Y mucha gente corta el cilantrillo, pero a mí me gusta echarle un masito de cilantrillo así enterito para que le dé el sabor. Y ya cuando está hirviendo, que agarre el sabor, se le puede sacar o se le deja y se come también. Entonces ya ahí tenemos el sofrito ready para prepararlo para el arroz con gandules.
We're on recording on the phone right now while my camera charges a little bit.
¿Caldo de pollo? Dame caldo de pollo en polvo.
A lot of people call this, ¿cómo se dice eso? What do you guys call it?
Caldo de pollo.
No.
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 Consumé.
Consumé. That's some
consumé Mexican de pollo color. En polvo.
And then she's boiling the water for the rice. And then how long does it sit?
This, the sofrito takes like 10 minutes until be ready. Okay. To wait the water, the rice and the water.
Okay, so we'll be back, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay.
Estamos haciendo esta receta aquí en live para ustedes. Porque estamos unidos aquí en la casa para no tener que salir a la calle y así poder evitar el coronavirus, la transmisión. Si nos quedamos en la casa, si todos participamos como buenos ciudadanos responsables y no tenemos que salir a la calle, tenemos nuestros alimentos en casa, los preparamos, hacemos un like y de una vez nos entretenemos. Pasamos un rato juntos como familia.
So, English. Go ahead, go ahead.
Y unidos, unidos como familia, podemos combatir el COVID-19.
Okay, now you know English. Gracias. Say it in English now.
I can say it, mami.
Yes, you can.
You say it.
No,
say
you know how to say it.
No.
Yeah, I'll help you. Go ahead.
No, go ahead. You say it.
Why? You know English.
Yeah, my English is too broken.
No, it's come not. So she says she's showing you guys this recipe so that you guys could do it at home. That way you don't have to go out to eat. That way you don't have to spread coronavirus. That way you can stay home and we can all fight coronavirus by staying home and cooking this.
Stay together with the family.
So, yeah, basically. Go ahead.
So, ahora ya pasaron los 10 minutos que preparamos el sofrito, hirviendo ya el sofrito. Puedes sacar un picture al sofrito. Y con todos los ingredientes que usamos, ahora le voy a añadir el arroz corto Goya.
Mediano.
Mediano. Es como una,
it's that one right there.
Como una libra y media de arroz. De arroz.
And this serves about how many people?
You should fit up like 5 people. Okay. Depende como coman. Y este es el arroz que usamos.
Goya.
Arroz Goya de grano mediano.
We got this from Cermak. I don't know if they have this anywhere other than Chicago. I don't know if they have Cermak in other states.
They had it everywhere in the markets, Spanish market.
Yeah, Walmart. They have it at Walmart?
Yeah, Walmart.
I'm sure, yeah.
Food for Less.
Target. Anywhere.
So, ya tenemos el arroz aquí. Todo mezcladito.
So, what gives it the color, the sazón?
Lo que le da el color es el sazón Goya. Puede usar el azafrán también. Sazón azafrán para darle color. Y ahora, ya que tenemos, ya ven el humito del agua saliendo, porque ya está hirviendo el agua. Ahora yo voy a añadir, aquí hay como 2 tazas de agua. Como 2 tazas de agua. ¿Ya ven? Que está hirviendo todo. Y así pues es más rápido que se cocine el arroz. Con todo mezcladito. Y
the rice is gonna suck up the water and
right. Y entonces usted lo prueba con su palma de la mano. Que no se vaya a quemar.
Que no tiene coronavirus.
Si está bueno de sal. No tengo coronavirus en mis manos porque me las lavé muy bien con jabón. Cantando el
Happy Birthday.
Happy Birthday. 2 veces por lo menos 20 segundos, ¿ok? So, no hay coronavirus en mis manos. So, esta comida va a quedar deliciosa, exquisita. Y la vamos a disfrutar en familia. Vamos a pasar un domingo sin besos ni abrazos. Pero juntos, como familia, nietos, hijos, pareja.
No hijos. None of your hijos are
nietos,
here.
Nietos.
Just nietos.
Bueno, si aparece un hijo, pues está bien.
Can we see this?
Y aquí está ya el bistec hirviendo. Yo creo que le vamos a añadir al ratito un poquito de ketchup, porque no me gusta ketchup. La acidez de la salsa agria. So, el ketchup le va a
añadir. Do you always put ketchup in it?
No todo el tiempo pongo ketchup. Y olvidé que le puse una cucharadita de vinagre blanco y una cucharadita de limón amarillo. Solamente el juguito adentro. Eso es para que el bistec quede suavecito, blandito, como nos gusta a los boricuas. Y ya el arroz, como pueden ver, está hirviendo. Cuando ese arroz seque, yo lo voy a tapar. Cuando seque, le damos una volteadita al revés, de un lado para otro. Y luego dejamos que se cocine 10, 15, 20 minutos, según a usted le guste de blandito el arroz. Gracias.
You didn't put salchichas. You should have.
No, I don't want no salchichas.
You should have put some.
Tú lo puedes usar.
No, it's okay. Pío, pío, pío.
Hey, you want a big old plate for Lissette?
No,
oh, really? That's the same size. This is how the food came out.
Yummy.
So tell them.
Ah, verdad, se olvidó.
She forgot she was recording.
Okay.
Is this my plate?
Este es el plate de Noeli con bistec y arroz. Ya se hizo el arrocito con gandules, el bistec.
That's good.
Y ensalada.
That's good.
Ensalada de.
That's good.
¿Sí?
Yeah. Thank you.
Saúl, te sirvo también, ¿verdad?
Bye. This is salad. Do you guys want something to drink? Todo este llanto por nada. Ahora soy una chica.